Madayaw ug maayong adlaw to the members of the Philippine Medical Association, the Guimeras Medical Society, the Clean Air Philippines Movement, and everyone involved in this joint Lingkod Bayanihan caravan. As the country continues to grapple with the repercussions brought about by COVID-19, we recognize that the government alone cannot win the battle. And we thank professional organizations and non-government partners for coming up with programs that augment government response measures, especially for indigent communities around the country. This caravan is one such welcome initiative, especially in terms of health measures that benefit Guimaranons. Congratulations, and I look forward to more collaborative efforts not only in Guimaras but in other areas as well so that we may emerge from the pandemic as a strong nation. Daghang salamat, mabuhay po kayong lahat, and may God bless you all.